to them. Not here to talk about my daddy. He did not die. Talk about him, Lord, can't help him. He's the only somebody where he never cares enough. Amen. Talk to me, no church. So we may have a little bit of church on this side here. Can I bring my little preacher a little bit on this side here? Can I preach more of you? It is good to be in the house of the Lord. Now hear somebody. It is good to give thanks unto the Lord. Amen. And let me put it here. I'm not here to preach to my father because he can't hear me. Let me talk to the church. Come on, somebody. I'm here with a record back for the church. Hallelujah. Oh, by the church, don't talk to me. Hallelujah. I'm here to talk to you. Amen. Amen. And so I greet our Pastor regional overseer, Pastor Samuel, Minister Brown. Amen. My good friend, Pastor Lee from St. Mary, and all my visiting friends from Westmoreland, and all the other places coming, and all the world ministers, and all the wishers. Amen. Welcome. Greetings. In Jesus' name. Amen, somebody. Yes, I hear you, brother. I want to share with you today. From the book of Hebrews 9:27. The writer said, and it was now appointed unto man once to die. Oh God Almighty, my little topic to you today. Man have an appointment with death. Let me talk to the church. Whether you believe it or not, you have an appointment with death. Come on, church. Whether you reach or you poor, Lord, you beat your ever seen in this fight. When you black or the white, I don't care who's status or who you are, you have an appointment with death. Can I talk to the truth? When I look on the word of God, this appointment was made even before we were conceived. God, I feel like I want to preach in our mother's womb. Can I talk to the church of God's idea? Ask something about your neighbor. You can't escape this appointment. Oh Lord, oh Lord, oh Lord. Some of us will be made appointment with doctor. We can put it off. We can cancel it. And say, doctor, something come up. Put it on another year. But some of you may say, neighbor, I'm the same only with someone. You are not the same. For disappointment, for disappointment, you will show up.
Son of mama,
And if there's somebody in this room, please bring to your shore. If there's somebody about to die, I'm not going to die. I'm not going to die. I'm not going to die. Mama never hear me preach, but she hear me today. All these years we see it. Stomach grandma, 95 years old. She never hear what runs on. She won't hear me right on her shadow. I am tired of Jesus. disaster, many appointment problems. They say, I don't care. Here I am. I don't care. Can I preach in that book? Watch this. Watch this. I have another friend around here. And during my time when I was living with my father, when I was here, I'm a man by mission. My friend will come and say, Harold, there's a fire. Once even on that, I said, not my baby man. You cannot kill me. Come on, somebody, I'll give me a wait. I'm not going to be preaching on the promise. Somebody wants to be a boss. Let me preach. Some people come out of my funeral. You don't hear me preach for me, daddy. That can't help me, that can't steer me.
Jesus.
That's it. Made an appointment to go to embassy.
God Almighty.
And then we do everything to accomplish and to go to that appointment to see that it comes through.
God Almighty.
In 1998, God made an appointment with me right in this very church. And he said, you want to tonight? Me couldn't run from that appointment. Me have to run up for him. And still I remind the Bible. I come to Jesus as I was. Somebody appointment is near, is coming soon. You better get ready. And if you're making right yet, you better get it right. With God, come and do it now. Under the cross of Jesus. And they can't even hear you up by him. Sorry for you.
Hallelujah.
Watch this. If money could buy your disappointment, Captain Manuel wouldn't be there. Ian Manuel wouldn't be there. Whitney Houston wouldn't be there. Michael Jackson wouldn't be there. Bob Marley wouldn't be there. I'm going to quiet song. I'm going to tell you, man. Somebody say, preach the fire. Why do you like some people on top style? Thank you. Who comes with disappointment?